Started the day by going to College Game Day at around 10:30. Of the four College Game Days I've ever been to, this was my favorite.
Let's go Irish! Let's go Irish! Play the Irish here tonight. It's difficult, but not impossible. Give me Bruce.
Wanted to see what people thought about the game, so I asked them questions the day before.
It's one way that Notre Dame is better than Ohio State.
We have girls.
What is this?
Yeah, we got girls.
Bro, on a field full of all guys is crazy. What's one way that Notre Dame is worse than Ohio State?
They're all dudes.
Bro, what is he saying?
What's one way that Notre Dame is better than Ohio State?
Jeffrey Dahmer didn't go here.
Down in Ohio, swag like Ohio. Down in Ohio, swag like Ohio.
What's your scouting report for the game tomorrow?
Ohio State.
Anything nice to say about Ohio State as a school?
No.
No. Can you say one nice thing about Ohio?
No.
What's the score going to be tomorrow?
Notre Dame's winning 45-30.
24-21 Notre Dame.
35-32 Irish. 2-0 Irish.
I don't know too much about football, but I've heard that Notre Dame is a good team this year. So I think we do have a chance maybe in at least doing some well. But then, I don't know. We can only hope for the best.
What's your name?
So I'm from Columbus, so this is my game. No, not conflict of interest. I'm not a Bucks fan. Honestly, OSU fans are kind of annoying. But also, Notre Dame fans are annoying too. Like, I get that. Like, we're annoying.
Going to the air, looking end zone, wide open. And off of Puka, McCord rolls, fires, incomplete. Give it to him, train him up the middle, he's in!
In a show!